Open an account now from any device in 5 minutes with the happiest bank on earth. Checking, savings, money market, just 5 minutes from your phone, tablet, or computer. HappyBank.com. That's HappyBank.com.
Well, just us as a team together is like what gets us through any game. And then having the support and the stands that we have, and just Coach Harden always pushing us. My biggest motivation was just where we are now in my team. Like being in such an important time in the season, there's no time to be hurt. And then my teammates needed me, so I did what I could, as well as I could.
Especially game after I missed those two free throws, I was so mad at myself. So I just went to the gym every night and practiced and shot those free throws. And I knew going up to the line that I had to have those free throws for us to advance. So I just knew I had to make them. So Coach Harden and Coach Taylor had told us that every ball that goes up, we had to rebound. So I saw that ball go, and so I knew I had to go get that rebound for us to advance to the finals.
It's very exciting. We get another chance to prove that we deserve to go further in the season than they do, so we're just super excited all the way around.
I think that it does say a lot about our district. The fact that the two top teams in our district are in the region of finals, I think this will be the game that whoever wins this game will definitely win this game.